वी आर ऑल्सो वर्किंग टवर्ड रिस्टोरिंग 26 मिलियन हेक्टर्स ऑफ डिग्रेडेड लैंड बाय 2030. दिस वुड कंट्रीब्यूट टू इंडियाज कमिटमेंट टू अचीव एन एडिशनल कार्बन सिंक अप 2.5 to 3 million tons of carbon dioxide equivalent. We believe that restoration of land can start a virtuous cycle for good soil health, increased land productivity, food security, and improved livelihoods. In many parts of India, we have taken up some novel approaches. To give just one example, the Banni region in Rann of Kutch in Gujarat suffers from highly degraded land and receives very little rainfall. In that region, land restoration is done by developing grasslands, which helps in achieving land degradation neutrality. It also supports pastoral activities and livelihood by promoting animal husbandry. In the same spirit, we need to devise effective strategies for land restoration while promoting indigenous techniques.